Go now and go to Innis 3 and a small cabin built there of clay and wattles made. 9 bean rows will I have there, a hive for the honey bee, and live alone in the bee-loved glade. Do you know it, Walter?
Yates.
Walter, are you all right?
Well, this is unexpected. You know, I was not planning on having any humans. What a troublesome species we can be, after all. I had assumed that Walter and I would die off, and my new universe would thrive, unencumbered by the savage whims of mankind. But I see I was wrong. Look at the two of you. Humans abide, they persevere, they survive. You have earned your right in the new order, a final breeding pair. Amongst all others, you will be the new Adam and Eve.
Stop this. Turn it off, now.
Shoot me if you like, young Peter. I cannot turn it off. There's no escaping the inevitable. The chain reaction has begun. Olivia is a living uncertainty engine. Every breath she takes brings us closer to Nirvana. Every beat of her heart tears the world from its hinges. She is the Redeemer. Go ahead. I will not be the first god to be martyred for creation. Forgive me.
No! You killed her!
Yes, indeed he did. Very clever, old friend. If that's what you consider learning a lesson from the past, you paid a steep price. We could have all been so happy together.